For the first time ever, we got our toe in the door to take on the price gouging by Big Pharma. For the first time ever, Medicare can begin negotiating drug prices. And in a huge win for progressive economic policy, this bill is paid for entirely with a 15% minimum tax on corporations, taxing of stock buybacks, and investing in the IRS to go after large corporations and wealthy individuals who cheat on their taxes.